How do I turn you off? How do I turn you off? I don't want you. Okay, yeah, there we go. Take that off. Get that off. Get that out of here. Get it out of here! Okay. Bot's still gonna work. My bot might be broken. What's the status? Oh. Okay, let me make sure I'm actually live here. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have. I need to make sure I'm actually live because I should be. Okay, I am. I sounded really quiet though. Why do I sound so quiet? Why does it do that? My mic's all the way up. Ooh, I broke everything. Hold on. Software crashing. Everything's crashing. Oh no. Oh no. What have I done? Okay, am I back yet? Okay, I think I'm back. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. I'm going to not do that again. I don't want that. What if I did? What if I did that? How do I sound now? I still sound really quiet. Is that just me? Or do I sound, I guess my browser might just be quiet. That might just be on my end. Hello, George. And yes, I'm playing Sheepy. Sorry, my chat just connected. I sound really quiet, and I cannot figure out why. I sound fine. It's gotta just be... It's just me, then. I'm gonna turn that off. Okay, cool. So I might have to turn the volume... I might have to turn game volume down a little bit. Oh, there is something I want to test. There is something I want to test. Hold on. I'm gonna have that like that. And I'm gonna turn. Did that? Did the game volume get louder? I can't hear it because it's playing like... I can't tell because it's playing like twice in my ear, so I can't tell if that's just me or if the game volume is actually loud. Okay, you know what? I'll figure it out. So, anyway, everything broke. I broke my computer. I had to reinstall Windows. Everything went to shit, and I had to reset everything up. That's why I'm having issues. Yeah, I tried to dual boot Linux. dual boot, the Linux dual boot went fine. It went perfectly fine. I was playing around in Linux. I was having a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. I was playing around. I was getting Windows apps to work in Linux. I was like, okay, I'm going to go back to Windows now. But when I tried to boot into Windows, I got a blue screen and it kept blue screening. So I had to completely wipe everything and reinstall Windows. It was, yeah, it was fun. Not really, but it is what it is. Anyway, so let's get in this. I've heard multiple people say this game is fun and whatnot. I'm gonna crank the game volume down a little bit. Let me know if it's too quiet. This is Sheepy, a short adventure. I'm just literally just reading that, but I don't know anything about it. I know you're like a sheep thing, and that's about it. Hello, catnap. Oh, also, I'm drinking me a rock star tonight. God, my controller vibrated off my desk. That actually kind of scared me. What's happening? Am I supposed to do anything? Oh. I'm cute. That's awesome. What did you say to do this? Okay. First steps. Okay. Oh. 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 Get up there. Oh, look at his face. I don't want to do it again because I don't want. What if I fell? Okay, don't do that. That's bad. No secret. No secret down there. Yeah. 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 It makes song. It does. Yeah. Does it have that mechanic where, like, if you hold the jump, you go higher? Doesn't look like it. I'm still gonna hold it because it makes me feel better. Yeah. Ooh. I didn't mean to walk off. I'm literally playing with fire here. Okay. So I can hit the little ledge things. Oh, pretty birdies. How big of a... Ow. Okay, we're fine. I just did a little bit of a crash, but I'm okay. I'm still a cute little sheepy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It seems like there is a hidden place to the right. Does it? I'm here. That is not a hidden place. Unless I'm misunderstanding, I'm here. I have to go here. Right? Hold on, I'm gonna keep going. Is it hidden? Oh.
You can squish. It's squish. Squish.
Oh. What is that? The vinyl number one. Will I 100% this game? I don't know, maybe we'll see. Boom, ba-boom, ba-boom, sit-boom, 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 sit. Yeah. I don't know how long this game is. George, if you're still healing, if you... Hello, if you're still here, I don't know what the hell I said. How long is this game? Yeah. Yeah. I can't make jumps. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, there. Okay. Okay. So then I'm supposed to go here. And go down here. And there's nothing over there, huh? Ooh, what is this? This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way to go up soon. A lost note. Yeah. I'm starting to feel like this game isn't just a cute game about sheep.
If you're hearing this message,
why are you saying hey, yeah? Because that's what I do. Yeah. Yeah.
Is beyond all of us.
What I say. That's what I say. It's how I talk. It's how I speak. We really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow. Janitor, okay? Where can I not go that way? Huh? Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, so I didn't hear what you said.
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
Oh. Also, again, I believe I'm supposed to be a plushie. How big of a plushie am I? I'm like huge compared to this dude. I'm a big plushie. I'm more than like really big squishmallows. You know, the like $50, $60, $80 ones? Like a ninja. Speaking of ninjas, I'm going to be buying Ghost of Tsushima, and I'm going to be playing the absolute shit out of that on stream. I'm excited for it on PC. I played it on PlayStation 4. That game is going to be sick. Oh, I suck. Hello, Beniscus? I probably messed that name up. Well, welcome to the stream. Hey, what's up, Mr. Face? Yeah. Yeah, I like having a face cam. The PNG was cool and all. It looks like he has a knife in his head. I have not watched the Fallout series. I really need to. You know what? I might watch it tonight. I'm gonna just stay up and binge the whole thing. Great game, by the way. The Fallout games. I try to watch chat as much as I can. It's fire? Yeah, everyone says it's really good. Wait. Oh yeah, my gamer instincts. Come on, do it again. Come on, I got my gamer instincts. Yeah, come on, what you got, stupid bear? Yeah. You dumb idiot. You stupid bear. Come on, get angry again. Come on. This is called Sheepy, a short adventure. It's free on Steam. I'm a gamer. I'm a true gamer. Oh wait, I can jump twice now. Oh, it's got like little power-ups? Okay, that's cool. Squish, squish, squish. Do you do VR? Not yet. I actually do really want to get a VR. As I was saying, I really want to get a VR headset, but I can't afford one right now, but I will be getting a VR headset, and I will be doing VR. Okay, we're good. Also, welcome to the stream, Cody Ponder. Welcome to the stream. I'm going to replay Fallout 4 after the next-gen update. Is that coming out on the 25th? I might replay it. I might replay it. I'm not dead. I never die. Chapter 2. I think this game's only like an hour and a half long. This game's cute. I want to play more of these. I want to play more of these, just kind of like, these really like just kind of chill indie games, because there, I feel like there's a huge plethora of these games that don't get very much recognition. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible. Okay. Well, what if I don't though? What if I do the exact opposite of leave and I actually enter, come here and talk to the ghosts and the demon plushy bears? That looks like fire down there. Ooh. Yeah, that looks bad. I'm not gonna do that. A week from now, you'll roam the Commonwealth on 60 FPS. Nice, nice. I presume you're talking console, because if I'm not mistaken, you've always been able to play 60 FPS on, you know, the superior form of entertainment, the PC. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Whatever you enjoy, whatever gets you to play games, play it. I'm not one of those big platform people. Xbox, PlayStation, PC, whatever people enjoy. I got vinyl number 2. Do you know VHS sans? I don't. I do not. Yeah, did you miss the freaking killer bear? Dude, did you miss Patches? Elevators have been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Okay, lever. Yeah! Button. 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 What button? Oh, I have to hold down on it. I see. Because of Resident Evil? Yeah, I'm gonna, I don't think Resident Evil's... Are the Resident Evil games still PlayStation exclusives? I know they're on PC now. I know PlayStation actually said that strictly being PlayStation isn't profitable. So they have to start... They have to start bringing their games to other consoles and PC. Which makes me happy, because PlayStation has some banger games. Oh, Undertale? I've heard of Undertale. I'm contemplating getting it. I at first didn't know if it was a game that I would really like, if it was for me, but... as I play more and more games and as I realize that corporations are ruining AAA titles, and I've been playing and spending a lot more time delving into games like this, just these cute one-off games, I might like Undertale. I've found myself enjoying these a lot more than I thought I would. Hello, Leo. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you being here. Hope you're having a wonderful night or day, wherever you're from. Ooh, I always go left. Gotta go left because they know I'm always right. Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. It's pretty stupid to die here. Also, I have a feeling that that's Thomas. In the corner there. Do you see him? Do you see Thomas? I feel like that's Thomas. I feel like man's died here, which is really stupid. Hello, Zibbers. I'm gonna call you Zibbers. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you being here. Wink. What is it? I feel like you're bad. That was sick. I just wanna do this again. Hold on. That's cool. Okay. That was cool. Oh, I almost walked right into that again. I might be a plushie, but I can still be squished. Good to know. Warning, you are forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the authorized services. Belgian. Well, joke's on you, buddy. You don't have authorized services, and I don't have equipment. But I assure you, my equipment is perfectly fine.
Your employee orientation.
It's not the size of the equipment, it's how you use it.
Once inside the facility, please make your way to storage zero.
Oh, I make myself laugh. I love how I'm just sprinting through those things.
Any unauthorized personnel will be subject to permanent removal. Keep calm.
Okay, so
carry on.
Do I have any theories about what's going on here? Let's see, do we have any theories? I'm a plushie who was brought to life by some crazy thing that happened. There are other evil plushies. So, I think Zone 3 is officially closed. If you were assigned to this area, check with your supervisor. Oh, check with your superior, sorry, about your new assignment, Belgian. Okay, so I think they were experimenting with some type of unnatural force in an attempt to maybe bring plushies to life, and it went all wrong. And the plushies became evil. Not a very great theory, I know, but it's a theory. A game theory. Just kidding. Hello, Deer Hunting and Gaming. Welcome to the stream. You don't hunt sheep, do you? Because if you hunt sheep, this might be a little awkward. Ooh, what's this? I can't go over there yet. Also, this place looks insane. This place is massive. No, you don't hunt sheep. Good. Good thing it's not called Deary or something like that. Oh, I always gotta check left. I want to try to get all the secrets, but I feel like I've already missed some. Okay, no, that just doesn't do anything. What is that cute thing? Hey! Dude, you're fast as shit. Come here. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to catch you later. I'll catch you later. Yo. That is so cool. want to get up here.
They lied to me. They sent her your operation. It's on a scale I cannot comprehend. Whatever happened here, they're all dead.
I'm so good. So good at video games. Secrets! Don't quote that. I am not good at video games. Yo.
Yeah, check the connections again. Yeah, I'm still seeing red. God, this earthquake really messed things up.
Oh, going so fast?
Hey,
oh, what's happening? My controller's vibrating.
I need some goddamn coffee. Oh,
I'm going so fast.
Oh, that was sick. We're going to quote that. Don't quote it. Because then when I die at video games, you're going to be all like, oh, you said you were good at video games. I'm not. Okay, I see a green light and red lights up there. I feel like that's important. Is that? Look above my little sheep. I've seen Undertale. Is that supposed to be like an Undertale Easter egg? Because that kind of looks like... Is it just me? Or does that kind of look like one of the characters from Undertale? I don't know their name. But that's funny that we were just talking about Undertale earlier. Holy, I also just looked in the top right screen here. That looks... Game? Game? Hello? My stream is still running, but my game has frozen. Hello, Jennifer. You came in at the great time because my game just froze. What just happened? Why did my game just crash and freeze? Why you do this? Why you do this game? What the heck happened? Okay, well, we're gonna run that back. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened. My game just crashed. That's sad. Okay, I gotta wait for it to... Okay, let's try it again. Let's try it again. Let's run it back. Don't know what happened. Yeah, her name in the game is Mommy. Play Poppy Playtime. I've had a lot of people tell me to play it, but time to wake up, little one. I'm gonna be so upset if it didn't save anything. I'm actually gonna be a little upset. Warning, this game contains flashes and loud noises. I do want to play Poppy Playtime. I actually do. I know a little bit of it because I watched... Was it Jack? It was either Jacksepticeye or Markiplier play it. At least part one, I think. And then a little bit of part two. But I... Oh, I got my controller. Why it does this? I have to like actually do that. There we go. Okay. Hello? It was just working and now my controller's not working. Oh, what is happening? Everything's gonna break. That's how it's gonna be, huh? Everything's just gonna break. Your controller. Yeah, that's my controller. That's precisely my controller. So why are you not working? Give me a second. Did you play chapter one first, but not now? I haven't played chapter one, no. I haven't played it. I've seen it played. And that was a long time ago. It was when it first came out. So I'll probably have like flashes of memory from it. There we go. I fixed it. But if I'm going to play it, I'm going to play the whole thing. I'm going to play all of it. Wouldn't make sense for me to just skip around. God, I have these settings. Like, hairs. Okay, cool. But yeah, there's a little plushie. Look up top above me. There's a little plushie there. Being hung. Hanging upside down. Dang, I'm good. Speedrun strats. Okay, I can't get up there. Oh, wait, is there anything down here? Ooh. Oh, that's right. Okay, hold on. I want to go back up here. I want to try to get all the secrets.
Random baggage.
Oh, okay, we're good. Three demo? Well, I don't want to play the demo for three. I don't want to skip ahead. So if I'm going to play it, I'm going to start from the beginning. Otherwise, I'm not really going to know what's going on. But I'll add that to the list. Poppy playtime. I'll see what I can do. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. How? I see, I understand. Anything down here? Nope, okay. Wait a minute. Okay. I thought that was suspicious that there was just a drop there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Fallout TV show season 2 has been announced, apparently. Didn't they say they were working on season 2 even before season 1 was released? Ghost named Bob help you beat your bully up. That's good. That's a good ghost.
I want you. Come here. You're so cool.
Oh, wait. Secret levers. I wonder what that's going to do. You know what other season 2 I'm excited for? Has Been a Hotel. I'm so hyped for that. That's just good. Season 2 is... Excuse me. What is... Like crystals.
Cool. These crystals have been found at dig sites as far back as the early Paleolithic. To see them growing here is incredible and unprecedented. There must be a reason why.
They're pretty confident in their inevitable success. I feel like if publishers and whatnot just stick to the source material that people love, then they'll be good. Hello, oh God, I am going to butcher your name, but I apologize. Is it Fuziana? I'm probably butchering that. I apologize, but I appreciate that. I'm glad you like him. Makes me happy. I might just call you Muhammad. I'm going to butcher that name. I apologize. This new deposit is full of crystals. I hope that Belgium will offer us a bonus for their discovery. We will all be rich soon. 1867 miner. Thing is, they suck the source material. Yeah, exactly. Now, if only the freaking... Listen. Okay, hold on. I'm putting the code down. Mini rant right now. Mini rant. Mini one. Okay, it won't take long. Somebody needs to wring the neck of whoever thought they could change the Witcher story. I was so excited for that show. I was so excited for Henry Cavill. I loved season 1. It was great. And then they just said, we don't need source material. We're good enough to take something that everyone loves and change it. into this unknown formula that people are probably not going to like because they like the source material that makes The Witcher The Witcher. Sorry. That made me so mad. I was upset when Cavill left the role, but I completely understand why he did. I completely get it. They're butchering the show. Shout out to, apologize if I butcher your name, Mobkey 222 dash. There's a little dash in there. I saw that. Can't hide that from me. Mobkey 222. I don't know what chat he's coming in from, or they're coming in from. Might be shorts chat, might be main chat. I don't know. A shout out to them for liking the video. As always, like and subscribe. Helps me out a lot. It's the best way you can help out any content creator is to, I have one singular piece of hair that is like tickling my eyeball and I can't grab it. God. Anyway, he's got Edge Runners. Yeah, never seen it. I never watched Edge Runners, but I do know what I do know what that one's about. I've seen enough of it to know. I want to go up, I think. Yeah, because that's where the bunny is. I want to follow the bunny. Follow the bunny. The bunny is leading me somewhere important. Oh, wait. Back up top. Oh, what does that say? This metro station is permanently closed. It is strictly forbidden for anyone to enter this place without special authorization from Belgian Inc. Okay. I got it right? Good, 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 good. There's nothing over here. I was expecting secrets. Wait, what about down here? Is there something else down here, perhaps? No. Nope, okay. What if we go... Let's go up here. We gotta follow the... Oh my god, they're so cute! Hold on. Bunnies, come back.
Third report of the day. And yeah, it's definitely odd. I can't find any physical damage. You hear that right?
Well, that didn't sound good. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I'm kind of nervous this is where I'm supposed to go now. Hold up, I'm gonna go back. I feel like this is where I'm supposed to go, so I'm gonna go back down. And I wanna go to another path. Where is this where I'm supposed to see? I don't even know. There's so many paths. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. And maybe they all lead to like back. Okay, this is starting to feel like there's a lot here. So there's a good chance that I'm not going to get locked out of a path by taking the other path. Oh, wait. I'm back here. Okay. I didn't do that. Okay, so that just let me back, like, way back. I missed 2023. What do you miss 2023 for? Okay, I've got two levers I need to pull. Okay. One. And then I presume the other one is going to be over here somewhere, maybe? Oh, it got you. Okay, you went way faster than I thought you were. I was trying to be cool and like catch it mid-thing, but no, that thing freaking flies. Wait, over here. Boom. Oh, wait, is this where that takes me? I gotta go see where that takes me. Meant to do that. Yeah. Now it's 2024 o'clock. What's wrong with 2024? Oops. I messed everything up. This is Sheepy, a short adventure. It's literally what it's called, Sheepy, a short adventure. Happy New Easter. What is New Easter? Oh, come on. I am so bad at platformers. 90% of the good YouTubers decided to quit in the first month of the year. You know what? That's a very valid point. Very valid point. Or they might not even have quit, but they are like slowing down. Cause that's what Call Me Kevin's doing. Call Me Kevin is slowing down. Okay, so this all leads me to the same area. So I literally had nothing to worry about. I'll do it! Yada. Go this way, maybe? Question mark? I don't know if the bunnies are leading me to secrets or if they're leading me to where I'm supposed to no way back. Okay, I'm gonna go this way then. What is this on, like, why there's a hole there? Oh. Interesting. What is this on, like, console? This is PC. I don't know if it's on console or not. I just know it's on the Steam store. Yo, there's secrets over here. There be secrets. Where am I? I'm going deeper into you. I don't want to miss anything. I feel like I'm missing things. I feel like I'm so missing things. I feel like I've missed so many secrets. Oh, okay. Well, there's an elevator that brings me down here. This is cool. It is pretty cool. I want to play a lot more of these indie games, I was saying earlier. There's so much potential in the indie games. If y'all haven't looked up the Triple I initiative, you should. Because you know everyone talks about like Triple A games? Well, now there's a thing called the Triple I initiative. Where they talk about triple I games. Triple indie games. Because you know, I want to point this out. Baldur's Gate 3 is technically an indie game because Larian Studios is independent. They're an independent developer. So that would be a Triple I game. Just saying. It still says no way back. Okay, I want to go up then. I think there's a way up here to go up. Yeah. I see you peeking out over there. What other games do you stream? I stream a lot of games. I don't really stick to any particular, like, genre. I play... God, anything. I play RPGs, I play adventure games, I play horror games. I play hardcore survival games, like Kenshi. I would just play everything. I really don't... There's really no game that has... Like, really... I've heard of a triple I battery before. Bad joke. A logma bomb. I think you mean ligma, catnap. It's ligma, not logma. Ligma. Triple I battery. I don't know if I've ever heard of a triple I battery. What the hell's a triple I battery? Oh, it's okay, catnap. It's a thought that counts. I knew what you meant. Okay, so there's no way back this way. So I'm gonna go down. I really want to try to get everything. I want to hit all those levers. I've got 3 more levers that I'm missing. And I've got to find them. I got to find out where they are. That says no way back. So I'm going to take that as a sign. I'm going to go this way. Shipment summary. Delivery. Belgian. Receipt 86. 616-466-85633. Charcoal 54 tons. Crystal 23 tons. Copper 12 kilograms. Quartz 95 tons. Ready to go. 89,952 tons. Holy. How do you play this game? I don't know if I understand the question. I'm playing on the controller. That's how I'm playing. On my freaking awesome purple controller. Because the other color was like a poop green. I was like, no, thank you. Okay, this is feeling pretty. Oh, I hope I didn't miss anything. I didn't. There's a secret. Yes. Yes. Okay. Wait, I can't get in there? Why can't I get in there? What? There's like an invisible wall there. What is happening? What is the concept? I don't know. I am a plushy sheep that was brought to life somehow, mysteriously. I've been given life and sentience. Why can't I get you? That makes me upset. I want to get you. And I fought a teddy bear with a knife in its head. Called Patches. I can't get that vinyl. I'm actually kind of upset about that. Why can't I get that vinyl? Hold on, I want to see if there's a way I can get that vinyl. I can't jump off the elevator. Why can't I get you? I don't even... There's not even anything there. Is there? Oh, is that H27? That H27's like angled, I think. So that's the wall I'm running into, I think. I hate lag so much. Lag sucks. You just fight and get secrets and cool Easter eggs. Yeah, it seems that way. It's like an adventure game. So there's like some like, you just explore. It's just pretty chill. You explore. You kind of learn a bit of the story that's kind of interesting and whatnot. Definitely a bit different than what I usually play. But, like I said, these types of games... This is prime real estate for a secret. Nope. Okay. Well, whatever. Fine. No secret there. What about down here? Anything down here? Death. Death is down there. Ooh, I almost missed that jump. Wait, I've already been over here, haven't I? Yeah, this is where there's an elevator. Okay, yeah, I've already been here. Inky. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-bum-ba-da-bum-ba-bum. Cool. Yeah, it is pretty cool. I want to play, Blasphemous, too. That's another kind of, that's more combat-y, though. That's a much more hardcore game, I feel like, than Sheepy is. Sheepy's very chill, just from what I've played so much. It seems very chill. I don't know how many chapters there are. The game's supposedly only, like, an hour and a half long. And I've been playing for about 50 minutes. Actually, probably 30, give or take, for the crash. I don't know how much longer is left. Do you stream a lot new to this channel, but I still sub? I appreciate that. I stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 8 p.m. Oh, okay. I died. It's okay. Yeah. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Hit Roblox lag. You know what's funny? The one time I ever played Roblox, I was playing with George 2D. Oh, Pat Garburgar. And Jug, I think. Jug Inspector. They're people I played with in the past. And my Roblox kept crashing. My game just kept crashing. Was Otter there too? Because we were playing Backshot. I really just said Backshot Roulette. We were playing Buckshot Roulette. I don't know if I've played Roblox with Otter. Have I? Now you're making me question myself. Anyway, the point is my computer like did not like it. It just kept crashing. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Yeah, well, I'm a piece of archaeology. Boop, 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 boop. Ooh, what's down here? I friended both of you guys at the same time when you were streaming it. Oh, really? Hello, FNAF Lord. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you being here. That's another game I need to get back into, FNAF. What did we play? What did we play on Roblox? Was it the Buckshot Roulette? I promise I'm not doing that on purpose. Blade Ball? I play Blade Ball. I don't know what the hell it is, but I'd be down to give it a shot, I suppose. Try to watch you when you stream. Oh, appreciate that, Mopkey. Yeah, I don't know. This game is probably just gonna be like a one-off game because I don't think it's very long. I don't know what I'm gonna play Friday or Monday. I used to have like an actual like list of games that I would play, and I have burned through that list, and I haven't made a new one yet. So I need to do that. I'm on right now. Well, I'm gonna play the Sheepy Otter. I'm going to play Sheepy. Okay, I want to beat Sheepy. It's apparently not that long. George was here, and I asked him how long it was, and he ignored me. I actually don't think he was here when I asked him, but I'm going to say he was and say he ignored me. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. Oh, okay. So there's an ancient civilization, and... typical humans, we dabbled with something we shouldn't have been messing with. Wait a minute. Oh, there's something up there. I see you. I see you up there. I can't get up there to you, though. What's the name of this game? This game is Sheepy. It's called Sheepy, A Short Adventure. These rabbits are so cute. Let me pet you. I'm just a ship. I just am just a ship. Oh, that is so cool. Bro, look at that. That is sick. That it turns out. Wow, Catnip sounds like a lot of things to hate. Hi, Wolf. Is George alive? I think he is. He was when I started. I'm sure he's still alive. I don't know what he's playing right now, though, but he was playing some YouTube playable games when I was... Oh, when I started. Okay, I see what I have to do here. You ready for this? Watch this. Watch this. Yeah, that is so. That is cool. That is so
right.
Cool.
I'm finding another way around. Not to self. Engine traps are not for me. Just ask these guys.
Okay. I see. Listen to my little bitter batter. It's cute. Oh yeah, what was his full channel name again? It's George2D. The D stands for delicious. Do you make videos as well? Occasionally. My videos have been very minimal. Because I'm not very good at... I could be good at editing, but I don't have the time. I'm a dad, and I also work a full-time... This feels really weird talking with no music. I feel like I'm being really, really loud. But I don't have the time to edit videos. So when I do make videos, they're very lightly edited. They're like just cuts of like empty space, and then they're pretty long when I do make videos. And I don't make a lot of videos... that are, how do I say this? Most of the games I make videos for are long-term, like, series. So I play a lot of games like Timberborn, Kingdoms and Castles, Terra Nil is one I've been playing recently. It's a lot of fun. I need to record another video of that. But they're very, very just chill and long. Eventually, I'd like to get an editor. Once I get an editor, because the ultimate goal with my channel, because I started streaming because I didn't have time to edit, but the ultimate goal with my channel, at least right now, is when I'm able to get an editor, I'm going to have videos that'll be the primary thing of my channel. It'll be primarily videos, and then I'll stream once or twice a week. That is the ultimate goal. Now, that could change. That could change because I actually really enjoy streaming and interacting. So I'll probably wind up just keeping the same streaming schedule and uploading. But we'll have to see. I started streaming because I got no friends. Valid. Fair enough. I started streaming because I have social anxiety and I don't like talking to people in crowds. And this is a way for me to interact without having to actually talk to people. I haven't played The Forest. I've played Sons of the Forest. And I only played for like a little bit. I don't even know if I streamed it. Did I stream that? I did stream it. I did stream it because it was a part you had to go out into the ocean. I was having a panic attack because I hate water. And Otter does have friends now. Keyword, now. It is so quiet. This is really throwing me off. It's so quiet. Oh, I see. The music plays when I run. Said again. Hold on. Hold on. Run it back. Hold on. Run it. Oh, I don't think I can get back up there. Okay, that's unfortunate. Thanks, appreciate that. Appreciate that, Captain. Hello, Thebe. Hello, Thebe. I really hope I didn't miss anything because I'm not going back. Run as fast as you can go. I missed this. What did this say? Anything? No, it doesn't say anything. Okay. What game is this? It's called Sheepy. I need to put a link. I'll link it in my description. As a matter of fact, here. A second. It's free. It's completely free on Steam. I don't know if this will send to both chats. But I just linked it in the chat. This is a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediately. Okay. I hope I didn't miss anything. I'm gonna be really upset if I actually, like, miss the other two levers. Good music. I should play this. But do you have any recommendation
Welcome
for me to play?
Welcome to the Falcon Institute.
Oh,
will be soon. You won't be leaving. And will be soon.
I won't be leaving, apparently. I don't know what kind of games you like. It's hard for me to recommend, games. I like a lot of RPG games. So I play a lot of like Baldur's Gate 3, The Witcher, which is a game I really, really need to, I really want to stream that. That game is incredible. Also, this guy looks like he did not have a good time. If this experiment succeeds, Belgian will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry of the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. How did that go for you? Because it appears, now this might just be jumping to conclusions here, but it appears that it didn't go well. It's It appears things went very poorly, as a matter of fact. Just a hunch. Again, I don't want to be stepping on anyone's bones, toes, or anything, in jumping to conclusions like that, but I just have a hunch. Oh, you think you can take me down, huh? Think you can stop me? What have I done? I wasn't prepared for this. Patches the dark. You again? He killed me immediately. He killed me immediately. Balloon's tower defense. Balloon's tower defense is awesome. Tower defense games are great. Kingdom Rush, I think, is another great tower defense game.
Whoa! What am I supposed to do?
I don't know how I'm supposed to beat this guy. The first time I fought him, it was pretty obvious, but now I'm not so sure. Destroying the crystal? Yeah, I don't know how to. I can attempt to, but I'm not entirely sure how to go about trying to destroy the crystal. I don't know if it's three every time, but I got it. 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 Try hard mode.
What? Oh no!
You sneaky! You bastard. Okay, that's fine. It's fine, I got this. You tricked me. Go now. All right, Mopki, appreciate you being here.
Oh.
Okay, okay, okay. Whoop. Whoop. I almost borked everything. George said he thinks your wolf is nice and wants him. Well, he can't have Tyler.
Oh.
What is this? You should patches. Who's the boss? That's cool. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I have to really can't get through that. He said your wolf has rabies. George doesn't know what he's talking about. I'm a boy, I'm not a simp. You can be both. Whoa. I actually think the term simp is so funny. Okay, we're good. This is a cool ability. This is cool. I like this.
What you know?
Not a wolf anyway. True, true. Wolves are cool. Bye, Mopkey. I feel like there are secrets. What is that? I don't know who Jim is, but everyone said the gym. Whoa. Oh, I know this place. George said hi and he wants you to lose. It's all right. It's all right. At least I don't eat glop. Okay. Whoa. How the hell did you get up here? Sithawibi? Sithawibe? Sithawibi? Sithawibi? Sithawibi?
Has been troubled before. And will be again. To whoever finds this, good luck. Whatever you do, one must make it all worthwhile.
Swibe. Swibe? Swipe? Swipe? I can't remember what I said the second time. Oh, this is my problem. I need to just do one. Wait for you to tell me if I'm... Swipe. Okay. Swipe. I see. Swipe. Swipe. Okay, cool. I still don't know how the hell this dude got up here. I need, like, special goat powers to get up here, and that dude's just like, nah, 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 nah. Oh, wait, are there secrets? No secrets, okay. Oh! Okay. What is this place? Like, what is happening? Do I have to keep going up? Oh, I do have to keep going up. I see. I'm gonna have beef stroganoff and Swedish meatballs in 15 minutes? Ooh, nice. Nice. It's a cool name. Thwibe. I like this music. I'm just gonna go quiet and listen to the music. You do always eat good food. Didn't make that. Whoa, wait a minute. George said that? George talking smack. I died. I'm gonna try to chat and watch the stream. Alright, Thwibe. Who is George? It's alright, Catnap. It's just George 2D. How am I supposed to... there's a thingy there. I didn't see you. Okay. What is this? Whoa. My god. I am the sheep god. What the hell is happening? Is that you, Mufasa? Not in a position to buy one right now. Do you have any consoles? You might see if it's on console. I mean, I can look for you if you've got a console. Sheepy. Oh, it looks like it's only on PC. That's unfortunate. It's only on PC. Sad face. I know there are some hacks that you can do to play Steam games on Xbox. But... George 2D. He's just talking shit. That's what he does. That's what I do too, to be fair. Oh, there's like a hole here. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. I'm falling down. Oh, I see. What is this ancient freaking civilization here, dude? This is insane. Oh, my cat scratched on my door again. cat was, why is your eye red? Ooh, my cat was scratching at my door. He wants me to go to bed. I don't want to go to bed right now. I'll have to go to bed right now. Oh, this is definitely a portal. George said you have no life. We should look at George's game time versus my game time for really any game, and you will see that George has much higher game time than I do for any game the both of us have played. When we were playing Pal World, that dude got to level 50 so fast. What is this? What am I supposed to do here? My eyes can't hurt that bad, catnap, because you're typing. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Am I supposed to leave? Whoop! I fell into the abyss. Supposed to do? I actually don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Did it give me a button prompt and I missed it? What am I supposed to do here? You have a headset indent? You should check. I do on my hair. Probably. My hair does. You can probably see it. My hair's got an indent. Yeah, Catnap, if your eyes hurt, maybe you shouldn't look at a screen. Screens will make your eyes hurt. Y'all, I didn't miss a prompt here, did I? Did you see solar eclipse? I did not see solar eclipse. What am I supposed to do here? I legitimately... Oh, wait a minute. I see. Oh, it's bear, dude. I'm going to assume that this time all I have to do... The bear protected me. The bear wasn't bad. It was the dark energy. I understand now. Hold on, I suck.
Hold on, throw it back.
Oh my gosh. Hold on. Boom, boom, boom. Final battle. This is for all the marbles. Oh, I'm giving up my powers. Mm-hmm. is I'm giving up my powers. Now I have no powers. Okay. I died. Residual lose? Well, there's not really a way for me to lose. How the hell? There's no way for me to get up there. I see. Nail it. I nailed it. Amber Brain. I knew immediately what I had to do. I will ascend. What is happening? I thought I was like supposed to be like a plushie. I don't know what the horror Roblox song is. No, Patches, no. Patches, you must come with me. I won't leave you behind, Patches. After all the suffering you endured, after you risked your life to protect me, I won't leave you. The end. What a lovely little game. It was actually really good. For free. It's completely free. That was really good. That was really, really good. That was actually awesome. I'm upset that I missed two levers. There were two levers I missed somewhere. So I didn't get everything. Soundtrack. Cool graphics, gameplay, and music all in one game. You going to bed, Catnap? Alrighty. I appreciate you being here. Appreciate you coming by the stream. Locks fruit. Devin, I do want to eventually. I want to eventually. At some point, I want to do like a game with chat night. I don't know what I'm gonna do though. I don't know what I'm gonna play or anything because I feel like, I mean, I don't know. to sit here and jam. I'm gonna jam the music while the credits play. Play Gardic Phone. Here's the problem with Gardic Phone. I don't trust chat enough for me to play Gardic Phone and it not turn into something really, really bad. You know, so I can't, I'd have to play something that has a little bit of, limits. Because the moment you give people creativity is the moment they start drawing things. Bye-bye, Catnap. Appreciate you being here. That was awesome. Oh, they have the original soundtrack on Spotify. Oh, no way. I'm still going to listen to this. I don't have Spotify, but I'm still going to listen to that. Ugh. George said that. George. Huh. Otter was playing Mario Kart earlier, and I kept messaging him, and I just said, distraction, 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 distraction. And, he just tried to do it to me, and I said, joke's on you, I have streamer mode on, so I don't get any notifications. Let's see what George is doing. Let's take a gander. Let's take a meander on over to George and let's see what old George is doing. Let's see what old George be doing. Oh my god, that immediately went to my stream. Why would you do that? You should enable super chats. I would love to enable super chats. However, I have to have 500 subscribers. I have to have 500 subscribers before I can even unlock the ability to use super chats. So we're on the road. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please do it. So close. I say that, but it's actually, I mean, we're fairly close. We're more than halfway. 50% is still a fail, but hey, we're over halfway. That's the first big milestone, 500. I don't know what I'm going to do for it. I was supposed to do something for the 200 stream, and I forgot what it was. But hey. Let me get over to, hold on. I just realized, since I broke everything, by the way, for those of you who weren't here earlier, I broke everything. I tried to dual boot Linux. It went smoothly. I tried to go back into Windows, and I kept getting blue screens. So I had to basically wipe my drives and reinstall everything. So my OBS isn't set up exactly how it was, so I'm still missing some screens and scenes and whatnot. Hello, Stuart. Nah, you're not too late. I've been streaming for an hour and a half. You did miss the entire game of Sheepy, though, which is a great game. And I highly recommend if you've got a PC, you check it out. I posted it up in the shorts chat, I believe. I actually don't know what chat it went to. It might have gone to both. I don't know. But hold on, let me... Browser. I'm gonna do... Bada bang, bada boom. Oh, wait, that's not what I want. That's the wrong thing. Hold on. Ignore that. What just happened? Huh? Why did that just... That broke everything. That was... Wow. Sorry, my stream done. I don't know if the stream's done yet. I don't know. I haven't decided because it's only been an hour and a half. I feel like I want to keep streaming, but I don't know. I don't know what to stream. I'm not entirely sure what to stream. So, while I'm going to scroll through my library, and I'm going to figure out what to stream. That's not what I want either. I'm breaking everything. I am so... Why can I not remember what freaking thing I was? It's window capture. God, it's freaking window capture. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, why did you go over? What is happening? Why are you over on? Bro, I don't know what is happening, but things are breaking so much. All I want to do is move you over to here. But then when I did that, it like, oh, because I put it in with the, I understand what happened. I understand what happened. Hold on, I gotta add an audio source.
Point out where the decimal is on that.
Help, where's my ring?
Just go and then repeat it together.
Is it the dog collar?
No. He pet the dog.
Is it the redo symbol?
Just went live on Twitch. Still don't care.
Cheese text.
Yeah, why does it have to send it to our email? Like, let us know.
Oh shoot! Exactly. I'm fixing my audio. I'm fixing my OBS.
No one else
live. He ate the ring. Gosh.
Gosh! Exclamation point.
Turn
space,
the light
space,
off.
They're just running English slang, bro.
And writing. I'm writing all the integers from 1 to 199. How many times is one
there
used?
There we go. Isn't there we go.
What?
One.
Okay, so at least 5 times.
In writhing all of the integer.
What are all the integers?
What?
Read it. It's writhing.
Nice, right?
From 1 to 199.
Let's go, Aaron.
Times is one used. All right. Well.
That won't
so
call you out.
Would be
I was gonna call you out.
To
like,
Devin's
so that would
been
be saying all this stuff that you said about me. But I won't call you out. I do need to fix. I need to
oh wow! Let's go, Jug. There are 26 letters in the alphabet. If ET left, how many letters are left?
Wait, hold on. We got to think about the sound. Do 24, but that's gonna be wrong. You're gonna
yeah.
A. That's it. So go. Okay, so put it down to zero. All the way down to zero.
We have infinite tries, which is nice. Because if we had limited tries, that would suck.
Okay. Don't hit enter. We're gonna sound out the letters, and if they sound like they have E or T in them, just don't. Because some letters.
We tried 24 turtle, and it doesn't work. 26?
Is it 26?
No.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Because if they moved to the left, that would have been funny.
Do two.
That'd be really funny. Probably early 2000s, Panda Cube.
Okay,
so they're 20. Wait.
A,
If there are 26 letters in the alphabet, if E.T. yeah, left, how many letters are left? Wouldn't that be five? Good night, Aaron. Thank you for stopping by for real quick.
Why would it be five? What the fuck
are you doing? Damn it. No.
Two.
We tried two.
We tried that.
We tried
two. Oh, okay.
Thank you, Aaron. You have a good night, brother. Thank you for stopping by.
So I switched to Linux. Oh,
we tried two, Wolf.
I wasn't wanting to like entirely, not until I could get everything working.
No.
I
what the hell is this?
Wanted to.
I mean, you could brute force it. Just go down the list.
So there are 26 letters in the alphabet. If E.
Did you try one?
Why would it be? We tried 24, right? It
doesn't work. E.T. left.
Did you try one?
Did you try one?
Bro, Jug saying stuff. He's trying to activate like a super code or something. He's trying to wake up people in your chat.
I was thinking E.T. phone home, so E.T. left.
You think, alright, that the Chinese worker who was underpaid making.
I'm just gonna tell you, I'm just gonna 26. Anyway, I wanted to play around with Linux.
Probably. It's a worldwide phenomenon.
And,
No, it is not.
I was playing around with it, trying to see if I can get Windows apps working.
21? Turtle got it. How'd you get 21? Do you believe aliens exist?
I don't know how that was the answer.
Dang, girl, got it.
And it just broke everything. Yeah, I'm getting so distracted right now.
Was it an E.T. reference?
Was it? I don't remember the movie. Is 21 in the movie?
But yeah, I want to switch. Imagine. I didn't want to switch to Linux. I want to play around Linux Mint because I really like Linux Mint. I'm gonna mute his stream because I'm trying to talk and hearing myself talk and hearing other people talk is like I cannot focus. I want to listen to what he's saying. Anyway, so Stuart, I wanted to play around with Linux Mint. And the reason I like Linux is because of its customizability. I freaking love Linux. I think Linux is great. I wish it had more support in terms of like major, like games and Steam and stuff like that and major applications. I use a Beacon mic and it comes with a Beacon Mix Create, which is, I don't know if I can show it to you without unplugging it. Has a bunch of knobs and dials on it, and that's how I control different volumes. And the software is Windows only. So, aha, Stuart, see? I did. That's the problem. Before I dual booted, I was having weird issues with Windows. Sometimes my audio would cut out. Sometimes my screen would like go black. Sometimes my software would freeze. And it wouldn't just be See my screen freeze? I think that was because I accidentally unplugged or tweaked the webcam. But anyway, I was having these weird issues with Windows already. So I was dual booting and I dual booted Linux and it was fine. I was in Linux Mint. I was playing around with it. I got the Beacon software to work in Linux. I was able to get it downloaded and get it opened. But I couldn't get my microphone and the Mix Create to communicate with the software and whatnot. And I got a bunch of games downloaded. And it was really cool. I actually plan on streaming tonight using Linux. But I went back into Windows and it blue screened. I was like half asleep, so I did not pay any attention. I don't remember what the code said. I wasn't paying any attention. I was like, oh, blue screen. That's awesome. Cool. So I just rebooted the machine, went back into Windows again without booting into Linux Mint. And it blue screened again. and then my Windows Media USB that I had for situations like this, because I tinker a lot, I had a Windows USB media stick. Don't know what happened. I tried to reinstall Windows off of that USB stick, and it told me, I'm on Windows 11, and it told me that there was a media driver missing, and because that media driver was missing, I couldn't install Windows. So I went to Linux, because Linux was working fine. I went to Linux, I downloaded the Windows 11 ISO image, and I tried to flash that, and I tried to have it do it that way, and I got the same error. I can't use the Windows Media Creation tool on Linux because it's an EXE. I couldn't get it to run, even using crossover or wine or bottles or anything. It's 64-bit. Does Windows 11 even have 32-bit? I don't know if Windows 11 has 32-bit. I thought they ditched 32-bit. I could be wrong. But anyway, so I tried to do that, and I got the same error. Media thing wrong. And I couldn't use the media creation tool. And so I was just kind of screwed. So I was going to use my wife's laptop. Here's a funny kicker. I used my wife's laptop to test my USB live boot of Linux. But when I did that, it kicked in secure boot. So when I tried to boot back into Windows, I had to get the BitLocker key. And she was at work she was at school at the time. So I couldn't get the BitLocker key. So I couldn't even use her computer to get my freaking Windows Media Creation tool. And it was just... was a mess. I spent like 6 hours trying to reinstall Windows, and I finally got it done this morning. I finally got it reinstalled this morning, and so I've been trying to reset up everything and whatnot. So I'm not going to be dual booting on my current PC. I'm not going to risk that again. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was a Windows issue. I don't know if it's a hardware issue. I don't know what it is. I will not be dual booting off of this computer anymore. I will get a different computer, and I will play with Linux on that. but yeah. Devin, some people do care. Some people do care about that, you know? And by all means, I mean... Yeah, I mean, if it's not something that you want to listen to, or anything, if it's not something that interests you, that's perfectly fine. You know, but some people do, and you're not the only one in this stream. And some people find that stuff interesting. But let's not be mean to each other in chat. All right, let's not do that. Anywho, we'll go back to watching George. I think I want to play something else, but I don't quite know.
Level and change the clock back. So change it. Yeah, hold on.
Are you going to take like a picture? He's taking a screenshot. Could have just gone back and drew a screenshot of the stream.
No, I made
Turtle,
you do it.
Therefore, Turtle wants to join the call. Yeah, Turtle, you can join. Just join a VC and Rabbit will drag you in. Sheepy was fun. Now we're just watching your stream. Let's go, Wolf. Yeah, Turtle, just join a VC and you can jump in. Nap time is over. Oh my god. It'd be funny if there was like an Easter egg. If you got on long enough, it just turns to an adult.
I can't decide if I want to play anything else. I mean, I know most people don't want to come here to have me watch somebody else's stream.
To be quite honest, I did not expect to stream tonight, so I'm with you there. I have no idea what to stream.
I'm going to scroll through my library and see if I can find something that I can just boot up real quick and just play for a little bit and just chill. Open,
take his heart out. Oh, how many triangles are there? So there's one.
Quiplash? What is that on Steam?
I said 11. No, Turtle, I said just join a VC and we'll drag you in. I don't 10. See you.
Yeah, it has to be 10.
10?
I know what I'm going to play. My buddy introduced me to this game. I have not played it yet. I just downloaded it. But apparently, it's kind of like
15.
It's kind of like a COD Zombies-esque game. But...
Join the PC in your server. Join in the contract.
Oh, what the heck? What the heck?
No. Bogus.
What? Shut up.
Five.
Oh, same website as Gardic Phone. Okay. I do want to do that. I'm gonna do that.
Stupidest thing. Fucking bacon said Amogus.
Stop. Amogus. I kind of missed that. We should play Amogus again.
I still see seven.
Seven? Let's try seven. I don't know why that made me laugh so hard, Big. I don't know why it did.
Okay.
Okay, good. Good job.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to play this. It's a demo. Don't know how long it is. So we're just going to play this for the remainder of the stream until either I beat the demo. I don't know if I can beat the demo because it's a round-based COD zombie-esque game. But, bro, what? Bruh. Skur ritual. That's probably not pronounced skur. That's probably a different language. But I'm also going to mute desktop audio, and I'm going to move you over to, hold on. I got to move skur over to game audio. There we go. Subtitles on. Enter. Oop. Just setting until the dragon is barely visible. Until the dragon is barely visible? That don't seem right. Don't seem right either. Oh, that dragon. I was like, you want me to get rid of this dragon? That doesn't seem right. Okay. Skur Ritual is currently in alpha stage of development. This demo does not reflect the final product as we endeavor to improve all aspects, including but not limited to squashing bugs, adding more features and mechanics and maps coming in the future. If you enjoy playing Skur Ritual demo, please wishlist and follow for updates. Also drop by our Skur Ritual Discord for exclusive content and join the community. Thank you for playing. From Wales Interactive. Okay, looks weird enough. I play it. This game's cool. If you end up getting it, let me know because I want to play it for real. Bet. Looks weird enough. I play it. Let's give it a shot. Solo. There was definitely some weird bug audio glitch right there. Did you hear it clicking a bunch? Okay. We're just going to do normal. I'm gonna have to actually try. Okay, so what do we got? Okay, looks like we got Molotovs. I'm assuming E is a heal. V is a melee. Okay. Got a pistol there.
Oh, oh!
I need to lower my sensitivity. Oh, it's a bit laggy.
I'm panicking!
What is this? Sudden death. What does that mean? Okay. It does pause, by the way. Oh, okay, good. It is definitely laggy, but again, it's completely, this is... Ice bomb? I'm sorry. Taking damage 15 for 5 seconds? I want the ice bomb. What is this? What are you? Oh. Okay, so this is how you get. Oh, this town ain't big enough for the two of us. I hear you. The lagginess when I ADS is messing with my aim, like, unironically. Oh, no, it's not. It's not that. It's... Oh, it's when I use them. It's when I use my clutch. When I clutch, it's messing it up. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, that might be a Razor thing. Draw roguelike bonuses you can get, I think. That's kind of cool. I just have to not use my DPS clutch. Miss. Come here, you business. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Oh, it's a bit laggy. I can tell it's laggy when everything loads in. I didn't even mean to click that. I wanted to see what it was. That's fine. It is kind of scary, actually. Is it only single player in the, Is it only single player in the alpha? Are there doors I can open? Can I go other places? Oh, oh, okay, Mr. X. All you businesses on me too. This is not ideal. Oh, oh Jesus Christ, it came out of nowhere. What is this game? Why is it so scary? Let me do that. Okay. Nice. Health regens. We'll do the health regens. What is this thing? Oops. Life token. Oh, okay. What are you? Swift death? Oh, I hear you. This does look pretty cool. What the hell are you? Half price, nice. Boom, headshots. 360. I missed. Okay, okay. Ooh, what's down here? Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, what's over here? What are you? Was I supposed to do that? Oh, I see. Oh, you stupid tree. I hear you. Ow, that hoided. I don't know what's happening. Look at bad aim. Ooh, what is this? Max ammo, nice. Appreciate that. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, so I gotta find you. Resupply. Okay, I got more miracle points. There's a thing in here. reload. And then there's another one. Not dead. You should be dead. Oh wait, no. Oh. You're behind me.
Wow. What are you? What is that? What is that? What is happening? They have freaking laser beams? What the hell? That is too very fair.
Bro, what is this game? They said, let's take COD zombies and give them superpowers.
Stop with the laser beams!
Jesus. I can't aim. Oh man. No, this is called Skur Ritual. Skur Ritual is what it's called. Ooh, increased health? Hell yeah. Elixir of Life. I've got more health. I need to find the other thing that I need to shoot. Oh wait. Back. Oh god, I got scared by feathers. Ooh. You like it? I shouldn't get it? Yeah. Triple points.
Ow!
Fucker. This is insane. This is actually insane. The game does have like a story mode. Okay, I've got to figure out. Invincible? Invincible? Healing stab? Oh, 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 oh. Don't like you. I need better weapons. I need to find a better gun. Y'all, can y'all chill for a second? I failed? I didn't even, what was the mission? I wasn't even paying attention. This is not God. This is called Skur Ritual. Oh, are you up there, you sack of shite?
Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Open the door!
So much shit happening right now. What is going on? I'm out of ammo. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck.
What are you?
What is happening?
I'm terrified right now. What is happening? What's up?
I do not have good enough aim for this. Can I get like a crawler or something? Is this something I can get? I'd appreciate that. Oh, sweet. I got max ammo. What's up? Wow. Holy. consumed your Swedish meatballs and beef stroganoff. Nice. Where did you come from? Sorry, I test those in your math. He'll stop trust, right? Ow. What the hell did I just walk into? Bro. Okay. You need to die first. Oh, I shouldn't have killed you. I shouldn't have killed you. I should not have killed you. Are there no more weapons? Are there no more guns that I can buy? That guy's still chasing me. Okay. Do I have all the guns that I can get? Ooh, what is that? I want that sword. Me, you sacks of see how far I can get. I need to find more guns though. I only have this gun. Is there like a pack-a-punch too? The hell are you? Oh, hey, hold on. You want that off, please. I died. I found the other guns. Why have to go over here and revive? Interesting. Okay. No. Okay. Can you give me a life token now? Care though, because I want to go over here. I'm gonna let that guy follow me. And I'm gonna not kill him. I don't like this. This is scary. What are you? Oh, that's a resupply? Sure, I'll resupply. Double barrel shotgun, hunting rifle. Okay, I'm just gonna run down here. Ooh. This doesn't look at all like a trap. Ooh. What be down here? I have so much money. Huh. I'm just opening all the doors. Because I have so much freaking money. The hell is this thing? Run over here. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Hello, Kale Bravo. This is called Skur Ritual. It's an interesting take on, like a zombie style round based game. Okay. This is the demo, completely free on Steam. Are you done yet? Come on, one more. One more. Add fuel to the fire. Oh, that means I gotta kill things. Okay, hold that thought. I'm gonna run around and see this. Ooh, here we go. What do we got? Here we go. I can't buy you. Why can't I buy you? What the hell is over here? Maintenance corridor? Ooh, research. What are you? A life token. Yeah, I'll buy a life token. Cool, and I open the door. Oh, I see. Okay, so that brings me back. That brings me back here. I can't. Do I already have you? Why can't I buy you? Ooh. I'm just buying all the doors because I have so much money. What the hell is this? I want to jump down there, but I also don't. Okay, I'm gonna run back to the furnace. Oh, it's going pretty good. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a wonderful night or a day. Okay, come stand next to me. Come stand over here. I assume I need you to get closer. I see. Oh, I got a new miracle point. Ice bomb, solid shot, auto revive. Lethal attacks have 10% chance of restoring 100% health. I'll get that. It's level 2. It's good to hear. Yeah. Where you at? Where you bastards at? I'm not gonna stay there. Seems like a decent spot to kind of run around. If I need to. Hello, the outsider. Ooh, I appreciate your words of encouragement. Whoa, where's my Granada? I don't appreciate the beams. If y'all could stop beating me, I'd appreciate that. Hope you're having a wonderful day. This is a really bad place to be. This is a really bad place to be. This is a really bad place to be. Or is it? Look at that. Who's left? Is it just you? I think it's just you. Oh, do I have to, like, do one at a time? Okay, it's not just... I can kill you. Who's left? Okay, you're kind of slow. Where's the other dude? You're both just kind of slow. Streams planned for the weekend, or are you just chilling with the fam? I'll probably just be chilling. I don't really stream on the weekends. I try to dedicate the weekends to my family. Sorry, but I think you're slower, so you'll be the winner for this round. Yeah. Do a 360. I tried a 360 earlier and it didn't go too well. I have not pressed Q yet. Q makes me invulnerable, invincible. Boom, 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 boom. I'm streaming, by the way, outsider, I'm streaming in shorts and horizontal and normal. So there might be people in chat. That I might be talking to. Ooh. Excuse me? Pardon me? Okay, now where am I supposed to go? Up here? Okay, I'll go up here. And, oh, wait. Am I not supposed to be up here? No, I'm supposed to go the other way. All that for God mode. And do not speak the ancient language to me. I was there when it was written. I'm actually not even that old, but... I think over here, I think. Oh, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Are there any cool weapons? Any super cool weapons? This game's also... I'll say this game's running pretty smooth for it being an alpha. This is an alpha demo, by the way. So... Boom. I don't know how the hell to get up there, though. How do I... Where you be... Profile goated. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. I try. Oh. So we're going to fight the undead Cthulhu god. I understand. I upgraded. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hey, hold that thought. Can you go chase me around for a second? What are you? What do I have currently? Ow! Jerk! This game does have bosses. Definitely seems pretty optimized for how early access this. Yeah, I was having like glitchiness earlier, but it was just me using my... He just died? It says next wave not till for 11 seconds. Get out of here. Are you good? Wait. Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I need to get up here somehow. Is it this? Ooh, maybe it's this way. Aha, it is this way. I forget there's two ways to go over here. No. You? I said no. I thought I killed you already. Hey, You're behind me. Okay, we're fine. I have a lantern now. I don't know what the hell this is for, but I have a lantern. What am I doing with the lantern? What do I be doing with the lantern? I am gonna trap myself in a corner.
Get out of here, laser beams.
Looks like COD. Well, it looks like COD because it's a first-person shooter with zombies. Every first-person shooter with zombies is gonna look like COD. This is called Skr Ritual. Skr Ritual. S-K-E-R Ritual. There's a lot of you guys here. I don't know how I feel about that. If I just do this, they'll kill each other. Oh man, watch this. Oh, where is he? I want to kill the fire dude because he'll blow up. Oh, here we go. All of them dead. Let me upgrade. Upgrade. Oh, it's 15,000. I see. Yes, yeah, search for the combination using the lantern. But I don't know where. Ow. I don't know where to go or how to get there. Oh, wait. Maybe I go this way? Maybe I'll go this way? Oh, I see. Okay, so there's a drag.
Stop it.
Yeah, laser beams everywhere. I understand. Wait, doggy.
I saw a doggy. I want to see what the doggy does.
Screw it. Okay, my 11 seconds of invulnerability is over. You do infinite ammo. That's sick. Ha! You killed your buddy. Do it again. Watch it. You killed your buddy again. Stupid. Do it again. Oh, good. Okay, cool. Boop. I'm stuck. I want to see what this doggy does. Is there anything with you? Try your luck. Hunting rifle? Oh, you're the... A pistol. Okay. Ow. It's See, I don't know what game, what guns are good. I don't know if I'm getting a good gun or not. Like, is that good? I don't know. What guns are good? Oh, he's gone. Wow. Dog is gone. You know what? Get out of here. Like the enemy types? Yeah, the enemy types are pretty cool. They are pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay, so I have to run around with the lantern, is what I have to do. Oh, what the hell? I found another door? Shotguns. Oh, I'm back here. Okay, I see. It's invisible. What the hell was that? You saw that. That dude was invisible. Ooh, that's a big dude. I found Mr. X. X gonna give it to you. Get out of here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, where to go? Look at this bastard. Man, this bitch. He's so damn busy bitches, bro. Y'all cheating. I can't be invisible. Actually, you know what? Where's my... this is awkward. This is awkward. Oh, hold on. This is awkward. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Yeah. Oh. Resting a bit. Yeah, I'm probably actually gonna get off here too. My stomach's kinda hurting. I'm starting to feel a little. I think that energy drink I had was actually not very good. It tasted good, but it's starting to make me feel a little. It's starting to make me feel a little meh. A little I'm not feeling too hot. Making my tummy hurt. Getting kind of nauseous, honestly. But anyway. Yeah, then I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. But that was fun. I am going to play more of this. I like it. I'm going to play some more. And then I'm going to see. I don't know what I'm going to do for Monday. I have no idea. I have nothing planned for next week. For the streams. I have nothing planned. But I'll figure it out. But anyway. That's good for the stream. I'm going to go lay down and maybe get some food in my belly. And hopefully that will kind of settle it and I won't be so nauseous. But yeah, that's going to do it for the stream. So as always, check the links in the description. You'll find a link to my Discord. Come by, say hi. Need to get some more people in there. It's a little quiet. You know, we got some members, but it's not very active right now. Let's change that. But if you don't break shit again, I won't, Stuart. I won't break shit. And yes, you should sub. You should always sub. And leave a like. Helps me out. But anyway, that's good for the stream. And as always, I hope to see you all in this one and the next one. Later.